Hi, I'm Lynette Andreasen. I've been making jewelry for about 20 years now, and I've been teaching metalsmithing and jewelry classes for almost 15 years. One of the things I love about making jewelry is that many of the techniques we use to make jewelry today remain largely unchanged from thousands of years ago. Humans have been using the same techniques, tools, materials, and processes to create jewelry for thousands of years. One of those techniques is filigree. Filigree has been described as the technique of capturing air with silver or gold threads. It consists of delicate wire work and comes about after a meticulous process of wire preparation. I love the filigree process, and I'd like to share it with you in my online course called Flourishing Filigree. In this course, we will cover techniques used in the fabrication and construction of filigree in the Middle Eastern style, with fine silver, sterling silver, and paste solder. You'll learn how to create the framework for your filigree designs, make your own filigree wire, and fill the framework with filigree for pendants, rings, earrings, chains, etc. You'll also learn to make traditional filigree flowers and other traditional designs, as well as both openwork and backed filigree, and how to form your filigree designs into dimensional pieces. Learn the traditional filigree techniques and then incorporate them into your own style. The skills learned in this class can be translated to your own jewelry work and will drastically change how you practice making jewelry in the future. Join me in Flourishing Filigree today and start making your own beautiful filigree jewelry.